Welcome. This session is on preparing for the SCTE Cabletech games, specifically for the OTDR station. This training can be used for any level of competition, from the international games to local chapter games. There are typically 3 OTDR vendors approved, so this session will apply to any of the OTDR vendors. At the test station, there will be a reference sheet, which is pictured here, an OTDR, a fiber inspection probe, a jumper, a cleaning stick, a score sheet, a pen, and the speed stack timer. This reference sheet may be used during the event. Modern day OTDRs show a schematic, commonly known in the industry as some type of mapping, and also have pass-fail, so events are in red or green. No schematic or mapping is used during the OTDR games, and pass-fail threshold are not green or red either. So the reference sheet is used to determine if an event fails or passes. A connector has loss and reflection, so a loss greater than 0.5 and reflection less than 40. If either one of those is met, that connector fails. If a splice is greater than 0.1, which is loss only and no reflection, the splice fails. If a UPC connector is not connected to the end of the span, it will have a high reflection of about negative 14 dB. If an APC connector is not connected at the end of the span, it will commonly have a reflection of about negative 60. A launch cable will be used, so the OTDR will show that symbol on the event table, which means loss and distance zero start at the end of the launch cable. This reference sheet may be used during the games, or you may memorize it. The score sheet says to inspect, clean, and inspect a fiber, then analyze the OTDR and answer the questions below. You'll list your fiber test box number and OTDR manufacturer. Here are the scoring points for each question. Don't forget at the bottom to sign your name and your chapter or location. The first requirement is to inspect the jumper. So inspect the jumper. Clean the fiber, whether it's dirty or not, and only click it once. Cleaning sticks aren't perfect, so you don't have to re-clean if it doesn't work. Re-inspect, see that it's clean. It might be dirty, but for the test, it's just inspect, clean, inspect. Tell the judge that you are done, and the judge will switch to the OTDR trace. Note in the event table that there is 2 columns for distance and 2 columns for loss. This column here is total distance, while this column here is the distance between events. This column for loss is the loss of an individual event, while this column over here is total loss. Go to the OTDR questions and pick an event. Event number blank is one of these choices. So touch event 2. It's loss with no reflection. It's 0.375. That is a bad splice. Pick event 3 for the next question. It has loss and reflection. So it's a connector. Good loss, good reflection. That's a good connector. Go to the next event. Event number 4. It has loss and reflection, so it's a connector. Loss is very high. Reflection is not very good. So event number 4 is a bad connector. Is it in connector, an angled connector, or a flat connector? The end of the fiber shows a reflection of negative 15. That's about negative 14, very close to negative 14. So this is a flat connector. Circle or underline your answer. Question one, what is a splice loss of event? So on the table, find a splice. Event two is a splice. The event loss for that splice is 0.375. So put event 2.375. What is the end-to-end loss? The OTDR trace, so is the end of the launch cable, which is 3,000 feet. It caused the length zero, and loss is blank. Loss is zero. So the total loss is 4.574 dBs for question two. And then question three, the total length is 4.043 kilofeet. Was a launch reel used for this test? There's the symbol for launch cable. Yes, a launch cable was used. Select yes. Once you're finished, remove your hands from your SpeedStack timer. And to start, once you tell the judge you're ready, put your hands on the timer, and the judge will say, you may start when you begin. You may ask all the questions you want prior to the test. Get your equipment lined up, your OTDR, your pen, your sheet for scoring, your reference sheet, your cleaning stick, your scope, your jumper. And once the test starts, then the judges will no longer take any questions. Thank you.